Hello, friends. How's the volume? Me versus game. Good. That is excellent news. Hi. Hello. Welcome. So we've beaten, I say we, because I definitely didn't do it on my own. Yeah, it's for the game, you'll see. We've beaten old house, but not new house. I'm gonna try new house. I will definitely need your assistance with this. Okay, so if you weren't here before when we played Observation Duty, thank you, Madison. We're gonna be looking at security camera footage of how many is it? Like 5 different rooms or something? And we have to spot things that are different. Sometimes it's very hello, obvious. Hello. Sometimes it's very obvious. And sometimes it's really not. And sometimes it's scary. But only like maybe once or twice in a game usually. Sometimes not. So it's just a lot of paying attention. And then when we see something weird, we have to report it. And if you miss too many, then I am not entirely sure. Possibly you die, but I mean, the game is definitely over. I like to call it getting fired, but I think actually you're dead. So, you're all ready. Let's try it. New house. Here we go. At least we've done it a few times now. Paintings are, they change sometimes, but like especially this one, it's like already creepy as it is. God damn it. I forgot to make that more expensive. I should have made that more expensive. I didn't scream though. Oh, I forgot to put on my heart rate monitor though. Oops. But this isn't really like a scary game. It's just sometimes there's a ghost. Or an intruder. A really weird intruder. I didn't. That was like so not a scream. Come on. Are we gonna have to do a separate count for like mild gasps? Yes, there are intruders. Has anyone noticed anything yet? Because I haven't. I put in new contacts just for this, you know? Haha, yummy! The chair? The chair? Which one? Which one? Oh, the chair has moved. Yes. Very good. Very good. What was it again? Object movement. Excellent work. Guitar? Which one? No, I think that's where they are. One is here and one is here. I think that's normal. Good, good. There's the light outside. I should maybe put the chat like closer to my game. Cause now I'm like I know, it looks like a fun party. Fun ghost party. I know, it really does look like the Maryland flag. It's like weird and ugly. Ah! That was not a scream, okay? I know, like, it really is. There's so much stuff, and like, after a while, it gets easier because. You know what the rooms look like and what is most likely to change. Like, this cup regularly moves. I forgot about that. That's just the hour chime. And like in the sink, stuff sometimes happens. There have been, like, several intruders in this bathroom. This also sometimes moves. And if you miss something, it doesn't tell you what it was. Which is unfortunate. I don't actually know anything about the ghosts in this universe. Just that they're sometimes here. And then I report it and they go away. Well, sure, but I mean, there's a lot of stuff. Like, even if you knew everything. Oh my god, what is that? That has never happened before. Is that camera malfunction? Did you get it? Oh, nice. You see the stars above. Oh shit, that was not a camera malfunction? And what is this? Oh, distortion. The stars above Kata's dinosaur, it means that he's in charge. I mean in the lead for the, oh good. The star game. Oh, there's something there. I forget what that was, extra object. In charge. He's in the lead. And like, I reset the counter recently, but he's in the lead again because he's very competitive. So I'm like trying to encourage everyone to go for the stars so that somebody else can take the first spot for change. The chairs are moving. One time there was a guy sitting here. As one does. Oh my god! You guys just love to watch me suffer. Oh, the painting has creepified. Weird that that's possible, but here we are. There's a ghost! I have to click away from it because... Was that the kitchen? Sometimes they will attack you. I mean, I don't know how because I'm just watching them through a camera. But they will kill you. Well, the intruders can kill you too, though. And sometimes it doesn't let you click away from the camera that they're on. Apparently. Is there always something on here? You think I would know that by now? Okay. Yeah, I don't know. Not seeing anything. Anyone? It definitely happens sometimes. Some of the, oh shit, some of the intruders are scary. Got multiple active anomalies. I'm not seeing any. Are there more chairs here? Did one move or is one missing? Or,
You
oh,
suck.
yeah. Is there one missing here? That is so rude. Object disappearance? Let's find out. I probably should ban him. Thank you. That was correct. Tragically, he's the moderator. Well, that's also true. He is my number one fan. I've got statistics that prove it. Like, he's chatted the most of everybody in this chat. Oh, was there something? No, that's just what it looks like. Well, this is not good. Gotta find something.
I got a bad feeling about this.
Outside object missing. Thank you. Oh, is that building gone again? Oh, in the bedroom? Fuck! I can't report it! There's another report pending! He's gonna kill me! He's gonna kill me! I can't click away! Stop! 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 Oh my god, stop! We were doing so well! It's just that I was reporting the other thing. Tragic. What was that guy on? All right, let's try that again after I pour some tea. I mean, he was in the bathroom. All right. We can do this. We were doing really well. We had 10 and would have gotten 11. Oh, I did scream though. Yeah. There's nothing. It doesn't get harder exactly, I don't think. It's just that like there's that when that second alert comes that there's like multiple at the same time, I think that's like busy time. But I think it goes like back to normal after, but honestly, I haven't gotten that far very often, so I don't really know. I've only beaten the other one once. I say I, but I had help. But we were doing well. Just sometimes there are harder things that are harder to see. Like some of the paintings in the other house, I don't know about these paintings. Like they change in a very subtle way. It's almost impossible to tell. There is indeed an abyss presence. Thank you. Really need to put the chat closer to my game. And it just keeps growing and growing. Like you can have a whole black wall. There's ghosts out there. Have I been killed by a ghost before? I think they can kill you. But as long as I'm able to, like, click away from it. Oh shit, that wasn't a ghost? Was that an intruder? Didn't that look translucent? Oh wasn't a scream. I just said, "Oh shit." y'all can vote on it. I will go with the majority. Current poll, was that a scream? No is not an option. Wait, does this look weird? Or is it just my resolution? Is something going on? Something is going on. No, that's just my game. That is a rigged poll, but I will accept the result and count it as a scream. The chair moved. I counted it, look. That's two now. Damn it. I gotta make that more expensive. I didn't think they were gonna be that scary. Oh, there is something happening there. Shadow anomaly, I guess? Stop. Why are you like this? Damn it. I've counted it. I may have to remove those those sounds. I can though. That is definitely a thing that can be done. There's light here. Is it bullshit though? I didn't even put in any of like the really loud, scary, screamy ones because that would be bad. I didn't think these were gonna be that bad. Make them really expensive? Yeah, I think I might do that. I also, I couldn't remember how much bits were when I put them in, so I just threw some random amounts. But clearly my scream should be worth more than $2. Did you just sub and it's not working? I mean, thank you for that. That is tragic that it's not working. I am sad. Oh, this again. Yeah, maybe it's broken. That is tragic. I appreciate your support, even if you can scare me with it. Boing. He's here! He's here! God damn it!
It is a great day. Very great day.
It is working! Thank you! Thank you! I gotta report this naked intruder. Thank you so much. And it is a great day indeed. There's a naked man wearing shoes and socks and
Hello, dear friend.
Hello, dear friend. Thank you. See, but those sounds aren't scary. I like those sounds. Oh, interesting. Yeah, I don't really know how any of it works. What is happening? clearly missing something. Does anyone see it? Outside? Is it the building? Cool, thanks. Oh. It's back. So if we make it until 6 a.m., we win. Like I said, I've only done it once in the other house. There's a weird sound here. What's that? Shit, I don't know how to report this. Distortion? But I'm trying. Yeah, that looks like distortion. I also can't click away from it, which is weird. Can just... Thank you! I like that sound, but it does sometimes scare me. Can distortion kill you? Do we know? Probably everything can kill you in this game. No? But it wouldn't let me click away. I feel like... That means danger. That's fair. Oh, the shadow. The shadow is back. Yeah, but you know how it goes. Yeah. And at least in the other house, I knew that that one painting was one that I missed regularly, but I don't know what the subtle ones are in this house. Like, I would just regularly report that painting, even if I didn't see anything. And sometimes I got it. It really is. Like, the last time I played, I had to stop because, like, my eyes were legit starting to hurt. Cup moved? Cup moved. Very nice. Good work, good work. Excellent. Well done. Everyone yelling cup. Yes. It's fixed now. It. Wait, is there one missing? There is one missing. It's happened before a few times. I feel like that's something that I may have missed too, because just looking for stuff that I see. Go back to corridor? What do we got? Did they move? Well, we can try. We'll find out. Okay. I don't think it penalizes for trying something. There's an extra chair? Oh, there's not normally two, so it should be extra object. That wasn't it either, but let's try movement. Maybe there is something here. Go, go, go. Okay, so where is it? Oh, here's something open. Door open, door open. The chair is missing again. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, isn't it supposed to be? Oh, you're right. You're absolutely right. And that's like a big one too, and I didn't see that. Two more hours. Do we got this? Was that the living room? Is that a ghost or an intruder? I screamed. Oh. Sorry. It's gone now. The painting. Sorry. something in the... Something in the bathroom? Oh, yeah, yeah, I see it. Thanks. Maybe that's a movement? I guess we'll find out. Good. What? What? Was that the one y'all were waiting for? Oh, there's another one. Huge man? Thank you. That's so funny. Is he still there? Oh! Okay. Huge man. I have reported huge man. Woo! Okay. Okay, that was the one y'all were waiting for? I didn't even scream. Oh, is there... There's something there. Huge man. Chair? Oh, yeah, you're right. Excellent work. Where is... Oh. Shit! It moved, I guess. Right. Whoops! Hopefully that was fast enough. No, there's a clip. The barrel! The barrel's back! Some of them are good. Ah, God damn it! There is a report pending. Oh no, it's gonna kill me. Be fast enough, be fast enough, be fast enough. Oh. Woo! Good, one more hour. Yeah, that was... Oh, the plant is gone. That was close. Scream? Yeah, was it? Did I mean, yeah, probably. I'll give that to you. I mean, maybe. Maybe. One more hour. 50 minutes. You need all y'all's best eyes. Oh, there's something happening here. Is that distortion of the toilet paper? Good. Excellent. Nothing scary, I hope. Something obvious but not scary. That's what we need. Something is missing in the bedroom? Oh yeah, a book, you're right. Very good. Excellent, excellent work. So close, we're so close. Is this... That's my favorite sound. Welcome. Is this other showerhead always here? Yes. Oh, the painting! Oh, we're so close. So close. ~25. So paranoid right now. Thank you. Thank you for following. The screaming is not pleasant. I will admit that. Is this pot? This pot is different. Is that extra object or moved? It moved. Oh yeah, it moved. Whew. So close, we're so close. Yeah, you are absolutely right. All right, 9 minutes. Table? Yes. Excellent work. Oh my god, 3 minutes. We got this. Yes! Y'all did so well! Excellent! We only missed one! This is really good work. Go team. Go team. Oh. No, we do not need that. We will play Observation Duty 2, is what we will do. I actually don't know anything about it. I don't know if it's the same kind of game. There's regular screaming. Yes, yes, and let's go to it right now. Oh, I will have to fix it on my stream, but... Thank you! Thank you. Observation Duty 2, here we go. Let me fix that in my stream. Standby. 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 There we go. Oh, it's off the screen. Let me fix that. Oh, it's like weird widescreen, but that's okay. Okay. Oh, there's a secret here too. Shit, am I lagging? It looks like I'm lagging. Maybe I need to... Oh no, no, it's tiny! It's tiny! Hang on. Oh, that is hideous. Oh, I need to fix the resolution, is what's happening. Sorry about this. How is that? Still laggy, huh? Ooh, what happened? Okay, let me back out of this. Yeah, I saw that happening. Oh, that is tragic. Why do you have an ad? You're subscribed. I don't know what's happening. Still lagging. It looks laggy. Just waiting for it to like catch up, but it keeps maybe I have to start my stream over. Let me see. What is going on? That looks normal. Lagging. Tragic. This is tragic. I am indeed wearing a blue tie. Should I start my stream over? What do you think? Like, normally it catches up when I fix the resolution, but it doesn't seem to... Like, it's still... No, it isn't. At all. Oh. Oh, that's interesting. It is using all of my video, or a lot. But it's not, like, I have it turned way down. Let me restart the game, maybe. I already did that, though. It's broken! We cannot play. Am I still lagging even when there is nothing? It looks like I am. Yeah, I'm definitely lagging. So should I restart my stream? No. What if I type? Well, that works at least. I mean, it's working, but I can see on my screen that it's delayed. Yeah, let me just restart that.